Hoops on Lane Fan Podcast, Episode 15, Butler Pregame.
Hoops on Lane Fan Podcast is sponsored by About Face Cosmetic Therapy Center, because basketball season is also laser hair removal season.
You're listening to Hoops on Lane, a fan-produced pregame and postgame podcast about the Ohio State University men's basketball team. Visit hoopsonlane.com or subscribe where you listen to podcasts for all the latest episodes and information. Now here's your host, Dave Horning.
Greetings, Hoops fans. This is Dave Horning for Hoops on Lane Fan Podcast, with a preview of the upcoming game between the Ohio State Buckeyes and the Butler Bulldogs to be played on Sunday, November 26th at 3 o'clock Columbus time, the final game for both teams in the Phil Knight 80th Birthday Classic, the PK80 tournament, being played in Portland, Oregon. This is not a game that Buckeye new coach Chris Holtman is looking forward to playing. Last year, Chris Holtman coached the Butler Bulldogs to a second-place finish in the Big East Conference and a berth in the NCAA tournament where they advanced to the Sweet 16 before losing to eventual champion North Carolina. When Coach Holtman accepted Ohio State's offer to replace Thad Matta, Butler hired former Butler player Laval Jordan to be its new head coach. Speaking after Ohio State's victory over Stanford, when asked about playing against Butler, Buckeye Coach Holtman said, "You know, it's not ideal, it's not ideal. Our coaching staff has a lot of affection for these players and certainly for that community. It's certainly not ideal, not how we would have drawn it up," unquote. When Coach Holtman left Butler, he brought his assistant coaches and top 100 recruit Kyle Young with him. Still, when SI.com ranked all 351 Division I basketball teams in the preseason, they ranked Butler at number 37, ahead of Missouri, Oklahoma, and Wisconsin, and far ahead of Ohio State, who is ranked number 77. The Las Vegas odds makers have Butler as a slight favorite in Sunday's game by 1.5 points. The Butler Bulldogs will feature two returning starters from last year's team, plus their leading scorer and top player Kellen Martin, who was technically their sixth man last year. The Bulldogs will feature two forwards and three guards in their starting lineup. Number 30, Kellen Martin, is a 6'7 senior forward and a preseason first-team All-Big East selection. Watch for number 30, the Bulldogs' leading scorer, but he has made only 9 of 41 three-point shots so far this year. Let's hope he doesn't heat up against the Buckeyes on Sunday. Other starters from last year's Butler team include number 4, 6'8 senior forward Tyler Weideman, number 3, 6'1 sophomore guard Kamar Baldwin. Number 22, 6'6 sophomore guard Sean McDermott has started every game this year for Butler, while the following two players have shared starts. Number 5, 6'2 junior guard Paul Jorgensen, and number 2, 6'2 freshman guard Aaron Thompson. Also, look for their only center, number 51, 6'10 junior Nate Fowler, to get a lot of playing time. As for the Buckeyes, I'm unsure who will be starting, but the following three have started all of the games so far this year for the Buckeyes. Number 1, 6'4 senior Jayshon Tate at small forward. Number 33, 6'7 power forward Kata Bates Diop. And number 3, 6'1 junior point guard CJ Jackson. And then at center, number 0, 6'9 sophomore Micah Potter, or number 34, 6'9 freshman Caleb Wesson. And at shooting guard, either number 2, 6'5 freshman Musa Jallo, or number 13, 6'2 graduate student Andrew Dockich, who played well in Friday's victory over Stanford. The following Buckeyes will also see a lot of playing time. Number 15, 6'2 senior shooting guard Cam Williams. Number 25, 6'8 freshman forward Kyle Young. And number 24, 6'6 sophomore forward Andre Wesson. Let's hope Coach Holtman's knowledge of his former Butler Bulldog players will give Ohio State the edge on Sunday. This is Dave Horning for Hoops on Lane Fan Podcast.
Greetings, Hoops fans. I'm Cassie Lawings, and I'm licensed by the State Medical Board of Ohio and personally trained by Vicky Mickey to perform laser hair removal and other cosmetic procedures at About Face. What do basketball fans have in common with laser hair removal, you might ask? First of all, laser hair removal fits into your schedule better in the wintertime. Patients must stay out of the sun before and after each treatment, which is easier to do in the winter. Instead of enjoying just No Shave November, you can enjoy No Shave Ever with laser hair removal. Basketball season is laser hair removal season. Call me at 614-457-0448 and ask about our special $50 discount for Hoops on Lane podcast fans. That's About Face at 1918 Bethel Road, 614-457-0448.